Today is World Hepatitis Day, a day to raise awareness of the global burden of hepatitis and to influence real change. Globally, one person dies every 30 seconds from a hepatitis-related illness. The Palaszczuk government is proud to support Hepatitis Queensland and the important work that they do, especially around World Hepatitis Day. This year, we want you to get smart about your liver. Left untreated, hepatitis-related liver disease can lead to permanent liver damage, including cirrhosis and liver cancer. There's a lot of stigma and misunderstanding around hepatitis. When we talk about hepatitis, we are talking about inflammation of the liver, which can have several causes such as alcohol, immune system deficiencies, and of course viruses such as hepatitis B and hepatitis C. In Queensland, up to 1 in 5 people are living with liver disease, but many don't know it. The good news is that most liver disease can be prevented with simple lifestyle changes, including eating a balanced diet, exercising regularly, drinking alcohol responsibly, and getting a liver health and hepatitis test. Simple treatments can cure hepatitis C in 95% of patients with little to no side effects, and hepatitis B can be prevented through vaccination or managed long-term with monitoring and treatment that can slow the virus. The stigma around hepatitis remains as a major barrier to people seeking testing and treatment. I'm proud to stand with Hepatitis Queensland to encourage all Queenslanders to get smart about their liver health and ask their GP for a liver health and hepatitis test.